level. Let's go. We're gonna take advantage of speed of the fall, perform a powerful plunge attack. Let's grab that. Plunge attack. Permanently take advantage of the dodge impulse and thrust at enemies further away. Performs 1/4. Dependent on one performs a 4th combo finisher attack. So it's a 1-2-3-4 attack rather than a 1-2-3. Let's do the thrust. Let's do the thrust. Yes. Leads us back the holy line. This is at the very beginning of the game. Okay. Back to Alberto. Trust in the thrust. Okay. Leads us that way. How do I turn that lever, man? Keeping. Take a donation. Take my money. Take my money. Take my money, and you gave me nothing. Take my money and you gave me nothing. All right, so now we go to the snow area, right? Acquired linen cloth. Linen cloth, a useful rag. It seems slightly vibrate at times, emitting an unintelligible buzz. The affliction sometimes leaves its marks on murderous looking objects, unable to reveal the miracle under this its mantle of corruption. Thank you. we go, boys. Here we go. Press X when jumping against certain surfaces to thrust your sword into the wall. While hanging, press A to jump or B to jump down. Golden thimble. Thimble adorned with gold carrying an inscription that reads only gold, cold gold can carry the redeeming oil. No answer. Trying to counter it. Couldn't figure out exactly how to defeat those. Okay. All right. Feels good. Okay. At least there's a little bit of a challenge here. Is not the way. There is there's nothing down there. Okay, just checking. We were just checking. Just checking to be sure here. Just testing. Thank you. Okay. All right. Get. I got played there. I got played there hard. I thought I was countering, but I clearly was not. Okay. All right. All right. Impossible to hit him, bro. I wonder if a ground attack works. I wonder if a ground slam. I wonder if a ground slam works on that. First and then slam. Either. Okay, they still hit us coming up. Okay. How do we deal with those, man? How do we deal with that crap, man?
Hello, cutie pie.
Who's that? Hey, Ginger Man! What's up, man? I'm saying hi to... What's up, Ginger Man? Good to see you, my guy.
Good morning, good morning, good afternoon.
Good to see you guys. Welcome, welcome. We're going for about 3.5 hours, ladies and gentlemen, if you don't mind. If you don't mind, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to take 2 minutes to stand up and stretch. We go for 3.5 hours nonstop. I got to take a breather. Let me grab a drink. We'll be right back. Right back into Blasphemous First Legendary Adventure, ClutchDotExe.
I have to go to the bathroom. I said, be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, Clutch.exe has returned. Thank you, Ginger Man. I'm glad you like him, dude.
Thank you.
We were working on that this morning. Caught my escape. Oh, that was brutal. Caught my escape. All right. Attack. Oh shit. Oh, maybe jumping? Maybe jumping with it? Okay. Too soon? Okay, too soon. Okay, it's just a matter of jumping over it, okay? Okay. No yelling on the bus! Good to have you, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to ClutchDotExe, high-quality interactive gaming entertainment right here on Twitch. We're playing Blasphemy. First playthrough. Learning how to become a badass, super zealot creep guy. Cleansing the unrighteous from the universe. And we are super into blood. Really fucking into blood. So welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Those of you who just joined us. Oh, be ready for it. Jump with it. Okay, okay, jump a little to the side with the up strikes. Okay. Okay, it's still gonna be side. It's still gonna be side. Come on. Oh, come on. on. And you can't block the barrel as well. Why can't I fucking counter it? Come on, man. You can't counter the barrel. Of course you can't. Of course you can't counter the barrel. What were you thinking, Clutch? What were you thinking to be able to counter the barrel?